Don't worry, I won't put it in your face.
I'm gonna reach across you though.
There you go. Absolutely gorgeous.
Absolutely gorgeous.
Now, how can you believe this is the question for all time? How can you believe that this was just all a big accident? It was a mistake and not divinely orchestrated, created. I don't know how people do that. How they say, oh, you know, millions of years ago, there was a big bang, and then everything that we know is it. What?
It's a theory.
It takes more faith to believe in evolution than it does in creation.
Yeah.
Because as you look at creation, you can see the divine pattern.
Of God says in Psalm 118, verse 8, "It is better to trust in the Lord than to put confidence in man."
Hey, y'all, praise the Lord. It's Dave with Brother Kenny. Welcome back to God, Cars, and Bikes. Today we're up here in Luray at Cooters Place for their second annual car show. So sit back and relax and enjoy the show. And now here is where I start liking Mustangs again. Here's the newer 5.0 Coyote motor Mustang.
Right.
It would not take place of a Corvette for me, but I would not kick this out of the driveway.
No.
Absolutely not. The best look outside of that 70, you know, in many, many years.
Right.
To 2018. Mm. Yeah.
It's a pretty car.
That is nice. Now, a lot of people I know, they love these classic Mustangs.
Right. 1966.
66. Now my sister loves these things. She likes the 67, obviously.
Right. I like the 67 best.
Yeah, Eleanor.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I mean, this thing is nice.
Yeah.
An EZ66.
Yeah, that's my next
question. Ford Galaxy. See, some of these I wouldn't mind having.
Right.
You know, but just Mustangs are so overdone.
Yeah.
Challengers are so overdone. Camaros overdone. You know, Chevelles overdone. And now the C7 Corvettes, overdone, but I still love them. But have something like this.
Yeah.
It says what year? 62?
62.
Yeah. See, this is just classy.
Yes.
Just classy. And it's badged as, wow, the Galaxy 500 at that. Yeah.
Mm.
nice.
Yeah, nice is right. I even actually like the color.
Yeah, me too.
Wow. Yeah. Super nice. I like that.
Yeah.
That is a nice purple.
$392.
2011.
Wow. Faith's gonna love this. That's why I'm taking pictures of it.
That is nice. An unrestored 70 Boss 302.
Wow. Nice.
Oh. Again, my dream Mustang. And it's also a stick shift car.
Live off the
future.
You have a million
and a half here.
Yeah. I know, it's a baseline.
Wow. I think the older I get, the more I like these older cars like this.
Right.
It's an old Cadillac. It's a 41, it says. Single barrel carburetor on that big V8. Wow. And is it? Yes, it is. Good old fashioned 3 on a tree.
Yeah.
Looks like it's been untouched with all the patina going on.
Right.
Yeah. What is this? Guessing before we get around to the other side. I at least know what brand it is because I looked at the hubcap.
Yeah, that's
Pontiac. Pontiac.
Figure out what kind of Pontiac.
55 Pontiac. Did they have anything called like Chieftain or something?
I'm not sure.
Did you look at the... That's an Indian chief, you know, made out into the plane.
Right.
Wow. That was Americana right there.
Yeah.
That's cool. That is cool. Hot Wheels edition.
I didn't know they made Hot Wheels edition.
Yeah.
That's Camaro.
That's a Camaro.
Yeah.
Yeah, the classic.
I thought it was blue wheels. Though. I thought they made. I didn't know they had an orange.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
Yeah. I've seen one that was blue.
Yep, I've seen the traditional blue one. It says it's 102 out of 1861. Hmm. Hopefully we're not picking up too much of this wind noise.
Yeah.
Yeah, so there you go right there. $52,000 car originally. That was a lot of money back then and a lot of money now. Oh, 2018. Yeah. It's good look though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. Again, I wouldn't kick it out of the yard.
Yeah.
I do like the flag here.
Yeah. Like that.
That's pretty cool. I love the color. I just really like these type of blues. Couple of guys come down out of Maryland.
Yeah, a lot of Maryland tags.
Yeah, more Mustangs. If my sister is watching this, she loves this part of it. Mustang, Mustang, Mustang.
Right.
If Kendra is watching this, she'll love Mustang, Mustang, Mustang. Don't know where she got that from. Was this Mustang Row? Roush? Yeah. This here is a Roush Mustang. See that flag up there? That's cool. Don't know if you can see that, but it looks like an eagle saying, "We the people," with the flag, white on white. Hey, there we go, 66 Charger. Look how much room there was in that back.
Yeah.
You could fold the seats down. Look at all that room. Wow. That is pretty awesome. That is sweet. Oh my goodness, and the iconic pistol grip shifter in it. It is a stick car. Wow. That is sweet. Love the color. They're a Cooter by Plymouth. Love the torque thrust wheels. Cooper Cobras on it. Yeah. Yeah. Impala. Oh. Here we go. A 1982 collector's edition Corvette. First year for the back window to open. Or actually the first model.
Oh, really?
Not all 82s, the back opened up.
Right.
But it was a pre-runner because in 84, when the C4s came out, then all the rear glass opened.
That's the first thing.
Yep. 1982 and 84 shared the same crossfire injection, okay. Twin throttle bodies right. On it. Not really a, well, I mean, in the day it was okay. You can see some of the cracking that's typical on the older Corvette. That's beautiful. Even has the CB option in it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Yeah, the downfall or the bummer on these was in, I think, 75, the federal mandate, you know, 85 on the speedo. It goes faster, but
yeah.
These still are a classic design.
He had it in his garage under a cover.
Still nice.
Yeah.
Here we go. A Roadrunner. 69? That's your guess? Yeah, because you can tell, they can tell by the side markers. Yeah,
on the side
and I always get those confused.
The only reason I know is my buddy has a 69.
Well, it does have a 69 plate on it.
Does
it?
Okay.
And even the tag says up in the window, 69.
Yep.
With Roadrunner driving it and Coyote.
Fountain in the passenger seat.
Yeah. And it is a stick car. Mm. Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is.
Pretty cool.
At Coles or,
now here's Mustang you don't see
wow.
Very often. California special. Yeah. It's kind of neat. 289? Huh. It says 68 and a half. Mustang. One of 3867 built. Wow. Oh, now here we go. C6 has a C7 ZR1 wheels on it with the C7 headlight upgrade on it.
Oh, wow.
That there, again, is the C7 headlight upgrade. Does wonders to this car. It has a carbon fiber splitter on it. And he greased up his tires. Look at all the grass clippings stuck to it. It's an automatic carbon fiber rear spoiler. Just a twin exhaust instead of four.
Huh.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. That is a 70 Roadrunner. Oh my goodness. Superbird. One of the ugliest cars ever built. But boy, was it fast.
Yeah, come on. Now, I wonder if that's the original nose, because a lot of times they had to replace the nose.
Yeah, I mean, I think you could get 383s in these, the 426 Hemis.
Right.
Yeah, it's hard to say. Wow, Richard Petty signature on the center console. Yeah. It is a four-speed car. Golly. And the one of the things that really makes it stand out, this high wing, which is adjustable.
Oh, I did not know that.
Yeah, you could actually adjust that.
It was the only 69 Charger built. Not just Daytona, the only 69 Charger with Sunfire.
Yeah.
With a tan interior. The only one.
Pretty cool.
Yes, most of them.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah. That is pretty darn cool. With the vinyl top at that.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah. Nice purple Challenger.
I want everybody's cars to be the same.
But here is 55 or 56 Thunderbird. Definitely not stock. It's 55. Yeah, definitely not stock if he was in the Power Tour. But I will say, oh, can you see the pearl in there?
Yeah.
Little flake, even. That's pretty cool. Something you don't see every day anymore.
Right.
The old vans with side pipes. That's kind of cool. In it. I like the color. Cooters tow truck, Hazard County Garage. Another General Lee. Imagine that at Cooters Place.
Yeah.
A General Lee. And this is so funny. Look at the inside. That's a Crown Vic Dash up in there. This is a official stunt car. Yeah. That's the inside is a Crown Vic. That is funny. C8 hardtop convertible. That there. Trying to remember the color yellow that they call this. The hardtop convertible, that's the way I want one of these.
Right.
Because I was saying earlier, I don't like cleaning the car, especially the engine.
Right.
With it in its coupe version, you can see the engine, so you got to keep it clean.
Right.
This here, the hardtop covers everything because this part here lifts up and it all retracts and hides, sets on top of the motor. And you don't lose any of the trunk space. You still got room for two sets of golf clubs. You got your trunk in the front.
Right.
And you don't have to flip latches, pull the top out and set it in there. So you can still have it out. I love this, the hardtop convertible. This is a Z51 package with the rear spoiler. Probably towards 90. And it's funny, 305/30 ZR20s in the back. The ZR1 model of the C4s had 315s, a little wider tire.
Right.
Yeah. I don't recall what this color is. So here we are at the end of another video. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, Hit the thumbs up and make sure you leave us a comment. We'd love to hear what you have to say. And also, don't forget, hit subscribe and also hit that bell notification. That way you stay up to date with everything that we're doing. And don't forget also, if you liked it, I bet there's a bunch of people that you know that would like it too. So make sure you share the video. All right, until next time, we love you and God bless you.